Hey guys, it's BellaBriar112, and today I'm going to be talking about three new classic Briar Horse releases. Briar released for 2017, although they did release them kind of early, but anywho, the first horse is Black Beauty. This is on a beautiful, newer classic mold. I love the little background they put with Black Beauty. And Black Beauty's pretty simple. He has one stalk and a star, and yep, he's jet black, although his mane is laying flat and he has a nice loose tail. And here's just a picture of him on a plain background to get a better picture of how he looks. I do think it's quite strange where I came out with another classic Black Beauty because they had Black Beauty, a book set, on a different mold, but, you know, whatever floats their boat. But I do think he's very pretty, and I am very interested in getting him soon. So the next horse is on a more mystical scale. This is on, I believe it's the classic Morgan mold, but this is Fourth Wind. And Fourth Wind obviously is a unicorn, and he's like this really pearly blue kind of gray color, and his mane and tail look pretty white, and he has some gold hooves and a gold horn, and he's really pretty. I wish he had some eye whites, but I think he is really, really pretty, and he's very cute, and I think he'd be great for any horse lover who loves, you know, unicorns as well. Any unicorn lovers out there, I think Fourth Wind would be awesome addition to the collection. And the next horse is Bella. Of course I have to get Bella because I'm Bella Briar. Alright, so Bella is part of the Classic Horse of the Year kind of special limited edition models Briar comes out with every year. She's the fifth in their series, and she's an appendix quarter horse, which I thought was also a little strange because she looks more like a thoroughbred to me, but yeah, again, whatever floats Briar's boat. So she has two white socks, she's like a buckskin kind of color, and she has a big blaze on her forehead, which adds to some pinking on her nose. She's very cute. Her shading seems, I don't know, her shading seems alright to me. It seems a little bit over the place. I think this photo of her shows a bit more what her true colors are gonna look like, but I do think she's really nice. So that's about it for today's video. If you like what you saw, hit that subscribe button, leave a like and a comment. I always love chit-chatting with you guys in the comment section, and until next time, bye guys!